I'd like to welcome you all to the Moblin Executive Summit. Before we get started, I want to do a quick run-through of the agenda. We have a great lineup of speakers for you today. We'll start off with some opening remarks from Naveen Shenoy, Vice President and General Manager of the APAC Sales and Marketing Group, followed by Doug Fisher, Vice President of the System Software Division, for the main update around Moblin. In Doug's talk, we have Dr. R.C. Chan, CTO of Acer, who will come and speak about Acer's plans around Moblin. And Mr. Ellis Wan, the Product Marketing Director in ASUS, will also speak about ASUS's plans around Moblin. Following Doug's presentation, we have Jim Zemlin, the Executive Director of the Linux Foundation. We'll talk about Moblin and the developer community. And then we have Dr. Chan Wen Chin from the Ministry of Economic Affairs. We'll talk about the Taiwan MOEA and their plans with the Moblin Enabling Center and the Industry Enablement right here. And then we have our software partners will give you an update about what they're planning to do with Moblin and the Moblin V2 beta that was recently released. We have Guy Lenardi, Director of Client Preloads at Novell. We have John Melamud, General Manager of OEM Sales at Canonical. We have Larry Kepler, Vice President of Business Development at Zandros. Stephen Lim, CEO of Olympus, and Shizhou Gao from Vice President at Asianize. After the presentations, there will be a Q&A, and there's demo showcases in multiple places in the room. I encourage you to go check out the exciting demos we have across the product line, MIDS, netbooks, nettops, and the embedded media phone platforms.